I think we're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. And here we have Corinthians against Sao Paulo. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Corinthians are in a 4-5-1 formation.
Well, it's a system that requires the right balance from the five in midfield in supporting the attack and obviously protecting the back four.
Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Must score. It's a loose ball. Tosses it through. Big chance! Joe, and the follow-up! Joe is flagged offside.
Corinthians have created a real intensity from the start, and there's no sign of any let-up.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Corinthians pressing with energy in the opening moments of the game. Aimed long and direct. Looks like a good ball through. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Long shell pass, that's the message there. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Well, you might think he got off lightly, it is just a verbal warning. It's Joe, out to the flank. Pumps it into the area. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Joe. It's Joe. Oh, he's broken through.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines. goalkeeper. What's he planning here?
Tries a through ball.
Joe
gets up to head it.
Oh, just needed a better contact.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box just to allow him to get to it.
He's gone for a throw-in. Going through. He's managed to get himself offside.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Now the pass. He's picked him out.
Has a hit!
Oh, great save. Real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Strong punch. Joe, and the counter is on. And it's Joe. Looks to slip it through.
And a header! Goal! Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal.
Great header, made it look easy.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Corinthians. Is the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Corinthians come in, having established that lead, a game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Corinthians going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Plays it into the channel, and he's cut it out. Joe, forward, what does he try from here? Who's ball, who's going to get that? That is terrific, he's gone for it! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Speculative strike, and he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
So far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour. Sao Paulo showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Forward it goes. Gets wrestled off the ball. Battles to win it back.
Corinthians are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Joe! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Corinthians are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
He's on his way. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. That is very well defended.
Sao Paulo have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Chance! Joe?
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
And time is up. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough. The end of the game. Reflections?
Corinthians made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class or style, it's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.